गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर प्राची शिंगारे, अ कंसल्टिंग होम्योपैथ इन घोड़बंदर रोड थाने. टुडे आई वांट टू शेयर माय एक्सपीरियंस अबाउट द डॉक्टर्स इन दिस कोविड पैंडेमिक पीरियड. आई एम 42 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड आई वाज सफरिंग फ्रॉम मेनोरेजिया, दैट इज हेवी मेंस्ट्रुअल ब्लीडिंग. आई वॉज नॉट ओनली हैविंग अ ब्लीडिंग बट ऑल्सो आई वॉज हैविंग पेन ड्यूरिंग माई मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल. I consulted a few doctors and they advised me uterus removal surgery. I'm very scared of such major surgery. So during the investigations, I was found severely anemic and I was given this blood transfusion and iron injections. Then anyhow, I was fit for the surgery and I was about to go for a surgery. I detected COVID positive and I felt that life wasn't easy. First fibroid, then anemia, now COVID. I was completely shattered and then I was treated for COVID. I was quarantined. During all this period, I was heavily bleeding. This all problem took almost a month. After a month, when I was discussing my problem with my colleague, my friend Dr. Himali, she referred me to Dr. Prasanna Menon. She is the gynecologist in Thane. During all this period, I was still scared of going to any hospital, getting consultation from doctor. So I called Dr. Prasanna Menon and she advised me few medicines on the phone and that her medicines helped me to control my bleeding. And she said that whenever I feel comfortable, then I can go to her and discuss further about my case. Then after some days, I gathered courage and I went to Dr. Prasanna Menon. And then she advised me the surgery that is called laparoscopic surgery. She said that is the best approach for such kind of cases like uterus removal through this laparoscopic surgery. She told me about the type of anesthesia has been given. Then she told me about the type of the time I have to stay in the hospital and the complications during this operations. She narrated everything very nicely and anyhow then I got convinced and she even said that she would like to invite her colleague Dr. Hemant Kanojia, who is the expert of doing laparoscopic surgery, and he has the excellent team. So I feel a little more relieved that this problem I can come out of. I went for this COVID test, and this time fortunately my COVID came negative and I was admitted in Cure Hospital, Vagbil, for the surgery. Then I posted for the surgery, and before surgery, I was introduced to the team of the Dr. Hemant Kanojia, and I was introduced to Dr. Hemant Kanojia, and I must tell that the whole team is very cooperative and I feel very comfortable with them. And Dr. Hemant Kanojia himself is a very happy person, and I feel I feel very comfortable with all of them. And they have given me a general anesthesia and I slept throughout the procedure. When I woke up, I went, I have been told that I went very, the surgery went very well and everything was normal. And after 2 days, I was discharged, and the stay at the Cure Hospital was also very nice. The staff of the Cure Hospital is very cooperative and they took a personal care of mine. then at the time of the discharge, I was told that the stitches are not there at all, and the incisions are the small ports, and they use the endocrine glue for the stitches. So I said, wow, there is no pain at all, and thus I felt more relieved, and I returned to my home, my family, very happy and content. I had only one follow-up and some counseling regarding some supplements which I need to take, and the counseling regarding how I can get my tummy back to the normal routine. Today it is months since surgery, and I have good memories to share with you regarding all my this problem. I really want to thank Dr. Prasanna Menon, Dr. Hemant Kanojia, and his whole team, which is an excellent team, I must say. And I just wanted to tell you all that if you have the same complaints of like mine, and it is my personal advice to you all that do not delay and get treated at the earliest. And the doctors out there are simply to do needful. And once again, from the bottom of my heart, I thank Dr. Kanojia, his team, and Dr. Prasanna Menon, and all of these doctors helped me to sail through this difficult time of my life, and me and my family are really thankful to them, and we are also thankful to God that the God make me met these doctors, so I was able to overcome this problem. Thank you very much.